Okay, I'm gonna speak up a little bit because of the highway traffic. It's a little loud tonight. So I just wanted to first say a big thank you to Mandy, Barefoot in the Rain, for suggesting to put your crystals out tonight and cleanse and recharge them, which I fully intended to do with my big smoky quartz. But I thought, you know what, we don't have any rain in the forecast. As you can see, there's hardly any clouds, and it is the full moon, the beaver moon, which is very close in proximity to the Earth, which is why it's a supersized moon or supermoon. So, think about it. I even put my ones that I have on a charm out here as well. Sometimes these just get tucked out of my bra, but hey, I know I've got them on. Brought my crystal ball out, actually all the rest of them. So it's a great night to do that. And with no rain in the forecast, also a good night to charge your selenite, as well as Desert Rose, which is right here. Actually, I've got a few more in the house. Just hit me. I probably got more scattered around, so I'm going to do another walkthrough. But anyway, go ahead and put your crystals out tonight. Get a good charge on them, get a good cleanse, and I will talk to you soon. Don't forget to hang out tomorrow on my witchy side. We look forward to getting a chance to hang out together and having some fun. Talk to you then. Bye.